A 21-year-old CMU student from Metro Detroit has died after falling down a basement staircase. Police say Kevin Al-Looney was found Sunday morning in a home in Mount Pleasant. He was unconscious and later died from his injuries. Al-Looney was with 10 other people in the rental home the night before the accident. Police say no foul play was involved, but they are waiting for autopsy and toxicology results into how this young man died. Al-Looney is from Orchard Lake Village.